Organising a threesome is harder than the internet would have you believe.
What happened?
Well, firstly, I couldn't find a third person.
A threesome? No fucking way.
I'm going to pretend you just didn't ask me that, Barry.
Secondly, I don't have a location because 5 weeks ago I got Arab arrested and now he won't let me have sex. Couldn't organise a hand job in a wank factory.
Well, you know, I might have an idea if you're still interested.